The cutoff percentile, minimum percentile for NIT, IIIT, GFTI, minimum percentile for general student. Here is the ST category data. So here is the first one, that is percentile versus PW rank. As you can check, the percentile versus rank for 99, 20 to 25 rank, that is PW rank I am discussing. And for other category also I will be showing you soon. So if you are first to my channel, please try to subscribe the channel. So let me continue this video, that is for 98, 45 to 50, 95, 110 to 120, for 90, it will be around 230 to 260, and for 85, 350 to 370, another you can check, that is you can check the take the screenshot as well, it is clearly mentioned here. The cutoff percentile, minimum percentile for NIT, IIIT, GFTI also, you can check here, everything is visible, you can take the screenshot as well. And it is the reality, even with 5 percentile, PWDS student will get the GFTI college, even with 15 percentile, they will get the NIT college with the lower branch, that is the lowest possible NIT college. So this was about the PWDS student. Now I will discuss about the CRL, that is general. Here you can check, that is after the increment in the student total, I think it will be around 10.5 lakh, hardly it will go 10.6, 10.7, I don't think it will be 11 lakh, but let's see what happens. But according to 10.5 lakh, it will be for 99, 10.5 thousand, for 98, you can check and you can take the screenshot as well. It is the updated data. And now if you talk about the minimum percentile for general student, here you can check for NIT, IIIT, GFTI. Before slash it is for CSE, after slash it is for the lowest possible branch in that college. Suppose 95.7 if you are getting, then you will get top 5 NIT with lowest possible branch. And the now you will say with 95 how I will get the top 5. It is because in top 5 NIT there are lots of branch available, because top 5 NIT is the oldest NIT of India. So there will be lots of branch, material science, dual course. So lots of branches available, that's why you will be getting it. In case of IIIT, this is not the case, because there is only 2-3 branch available, it is CSITEC. Again with the GFTI same happens. So here you can check. Now if you talk about the other, that is ST category, here is the ST category data, that is percentile versus ST rank and also the NIT IIIT GFTI minimum score. You can take the screenshot here. And next, that is minimum percentile. This is very important data for the student. Please try to check it rank wise also. Very soon I am going to provide you for every category minimum rank to get the NIT IIIT GFTI, that is category rank I will be discussing for male, female, everything you will be getting. So this was about ST. Now I will go for EWS. Here is for EWS, that is percentile versus EWS rank and the minimum percentile for NIT IIIT GFTI. Here you can check, that is the percentile versus EWS rank. Now if we talk about the cutoff percentile, then here is the cutoff percentile, that is the NIT IIIT GFTI. For top 5, top 10, top 15 and lower NIT IIIT GFTI, everything has been mentioned. Now if you talk about SC category, here is for SC, thereafter I will talk about ST. Percentile versus SC category rank, here you can check from 99 up to 50 percentile I have discussed. If you want to know how many students from SC category, it will be less than 80,000, it is total. You can say 78,000, or in this year, that is the number of students is increasing, so you can say 85 or 84,000, but most probably it will be around 80,000. Here is the percentile versus NIT IIIT GFTI, that is for top 5, top 10, top 15, top 20 and lower. Everything has been mentioned. So every category has been discussed except the OBC. So OBC is here, you can check the data. Here is for OBC, that is percentile versus OBC rank. And in JOSA counseling, your category rank will be used. So please try to keep in your mind, your category rank will be used. If you are getting the same college with general also, not the better college, even with the OBC rank, then they will use the general. Otherwise, they will try to give you best college so that your category rank will be used. So here is the percentile versus the NIT IIIT GFTI, top 10, top 5, top 15, top 20 and lower. So this was about the percentile versus your category rank, general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST, even PWD I have considered. So hope you find the information very useful. So please try to subscribe the channel and be with this channel.